So living on his guitar, that you're barely facing.